natives is over here chanting, Haya, Haya. Because that's his name in the Hebrew. His original name. Haya, Ashur, Ahaya. His son's name is not Jesus, no J's in the Hebrew alphabet. It's Jeshiah, which means my safety. Guess what? That's one more that sits on the throne, right? She's a woman. We call her Holy Spirit, or some call her Mother Earth. She's called the Ruach, the breath of life. So when a child enters the world, the first thing it does is what? Breathe, right? That's how Adam receives breath, the spirit of the Ruach. Father, son, and mother, Haya, Ashur, Ahaya, and the Ruach. If you have time, look me up on YouTube. I do a lot of teachings. I'm the tribe of Gad. Look under Messenger of Heaven. If you can remember that, Chicago will be the first fall. Because this place has a judgment coming really soon.
What was the Messenger of?
Messenger for Heaven.
For Heaven, okay.
Messenger for
Heaven. Bless you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Bless
you. Thank you for your work.
No problem. I have to.
After these things, I saw four angels standing on the four corners of the earth, holding the four winds of the earth, that the wind should not blow on the earth, nor the sea, nor on any tree. And I saw another angel ascending from the east, having the seal of the living power. And he cried with a loud voice to the four angels, to whom it was given to earth,